No one is perfect. 各位早晨。
Good morning, everyone.
有冇歡喜有機會見到你哋
？Today, I'm happy to see everyone.
喺基督教咧，係非常之有福氣嘅。
And if you're in the Church of Christ, you're very blessed.
因為神特別賜俾我哋天國嘅智慧奧秘。
Because God has stored up for us the wisdoms and the mysteries of heaven.
呢個係根據聖經講嘅，唔係我講嘅。
This is according to what's stated in the Bible.
这个是马太十三章十到十一节。
This is found in Matthew chapter 13, verses 10 to 11.
门徒问耶稣话：点解你向嗰啲人用比喻讲嘢？
The apostles asked Jesus, why did you preach to them in parables?
他说：因为神国的智慧奥秘俾你哋，唔俾佢哋。
Because the wisdom of the kingdom of heaven.Heaven and mysteries are for you, not for them.
嗰个 you, 嗰个你们系咩人咧？
And who are you? Who's that referring to?
耶稣嘅门徒。
That is Jesus' disciples.
耶稣嘅门徒咧喺基督嘅教会里边。
And Jesus' disciples are in the Church of Christ.
所以如果你想知道天国嘅真理咧，你必须喺基督教会里边。
So if you want to know the truth of the kingdom of heaven, you must be in the Church of Christ.
全世界除咗基督的教会，冇呢啲真理。
Other than the Church of Christ, you can't find these truths.
所以我哋今日讲咧系神嘅路或者人嘅路。
So today we're talking about God's way or man's way.
呢个系。箴言书十四章十二节。
This is found in Proverbs chapter 14, verse 12.
喺十六章廿五节重复一次，完全一样。
Repeats itself at chapter 16, verse 25.
所以你净系记得十四章十二节就够啦。
So all you need to do is remember chapter 14, verse 12.
如果你中意十六廿五亦得。
You can also remember chapter 16, verse 25.
完全一样嘅。
It's they're the same, entirely the same.
有一条路人以为正，至终成为死亡之路。
There's a way that seems right to man, but in the end it leads to death.
嗱，今日要学清楚啊。
Now we have to learn this carefully today.
神是信实公义嘅。
So God is faithful and righteous.
神是信实公义，同埋头先个有咩关系呢？
AndGod being faithful and righteous, what does that have to do with what we said before? That is, there is a way that seems right to man, but in the end it leads to death.
啊，呢句说话正唔正确？
Is this accurate?
呢句说话系咪真理？
Is this truth?
神是信实公义。
God is faithful and righteous.
所以咧，嗰句说话一定系。
So that sentence before must be accurate, must be correct. So that sentence will definitely be fulfilled. So man can save himself. That is found in Acts chapter 2, verse 40-42.
你自己要遵行神的旨意。
That you have to be willing to do what it says in the Bible.
如果你肯遵行神的旨意。
If you're willing to do what it says in the Bible.
这个是你自己要遵行。
That is you yourself are willing to follow it.
你就能够救自己。
Then you can save yourself.
啊，人亦都能够毁灭自己。
Man can also destroy himself.
就是你自己不肯照着神的说话去遵行。
That is when you're not willing to do what God says.
啊，我试到举非常之简单的例子。
And I give a very simple example.
媽媽煮咗飯擺喺台嗰度。
When your mom cooks dinner and puts it on the table,
你肯去食。
You are willing to eat it.
你就可以繼續活落去。
Then you can continue to live on.
如果你唔肯食
，If you refuse to eat it,
你就會慢慢死。
Then you will slowly die.
啱唔啱
？Is that not right?
有邊個全世界有邊個能夠話唔啱咧
？So who in the world can say that's not right?
呢啲係正確嘅。
This is accurate.
呢個係現實。
And this is reality.
如果你有飯，你唔肯食。
If you have food and you refuse to eat it,
你唔係即刻死喎。
You won't die immediately.
你係慢慢死。
You will slowly die.
你知唔知慢慢死好慘㗎
？Do you know to die slowly is very
全世界都知道，如果要死咧，不如噗一聲即刻死曬。
Everyone in the world knows that if you need to die, it's better you die immediately.
慢慢死好慘。
Dying slowly is a very bad way of dying.
嗱，人可以毀滅自己。
Now man can destroy himself.
就係媽媽嘅飯或者世上嘅飯，你就唔食。
You refuse to eat your mother's food or the food of the world.
那咁你就會慢慢死㗎。
And then you'll slowly die.
遲早會死，總之啊。
Eventually you will die.
Titus， 嗰兩個細路要帶去後邊。你哋將佢叫咩？將呢兩個細路帶去後邊嗰張台嗰邊。嗱，坐喺後邊唔好喐啊！你可以毀，你又可以毀滅自己。
So you can destroy yourself.
神嘅話你唔聽。
By not doing what God says.
毀嘅話你聽。
But you listen to Satan's words.
而家世界上好多人。
A lot of people in the world today.
聖經嘅説話佢唔聽。
They don't listen to what the Bible says.
但係咧，毀嘅話佢聽。
But they listen to what Satan says.
这个又是现实。
And this is reality.
如果你听神的话，
If you listen to what God says,
你遵行神的话，
and you obey what he says,
你救自己，
then you can save yourself.
如果你遵行神的话，
If you don't obey what God says,
你就毁灭自己，
then you will destroy yourself.
这是非常简单的。
It's very simple.
2016年6月23日，大兵不列颠大国公投决定离开欧盟。
So June 23rd, 2016, Great Britain voted to exit the European Union.
就引發我嘅思想要往呢個度。
And that has inspired me to preach this gospel of this sermon today.
好多時候我都講，我哋呢一世人非常之有福氣。
So I always say that the people that live here today, right now, are very blessed.
因為我哋親眼經驗睇到。
Because we can see with our own eyes.
一個帝國興旺起嚟，強盛起來。
So how great a country can be.
但係咧，又可以睇到佢滅亡。
But we can see a country be destroyed.
呢個係世界輪流轉一個循環。
And this is a circle in the world's history.
嗱，西方民主看起來正路幾百年啦。
Now Western democracy is a way that seems right to people for hundreds of years.
就係因為已經幾百年啦。
Because it's been in existence for hundreds of years.
所以佢人以為呢係正嘅。
So people think this is right.
因為佢睇到成世人都睇到係正嘅。
Because in all their lives they see it as something that's right.
因為冇人能夠活幾百年。
Because no one can live for a few hundred years.
幾百年前英國帝國興起身嘅時候。
So a few hundred years ago when Great Britain came to power.
嗱，咁全世界不日不落嘅國家，而家遭到咁樣。
And the entire world, the countries.
西方國家主咧以為佢哋係正嘅。
So the Western democracy, they think they're right.
因為幾百年都係正確。
Because for hundreds of years, they thought it was the right way.
所以直到而家佢以為係正確啦。
So until this day, they still think it's right.
但而家我哋睇到第不列顛帝國咧由公投離開歐盟，就係睇到佢哋開始滅亡啦。
But Great Britain voted to exit the EU, and that's a starting point towards the death of a great nation.
因為英國倫敦咧三個島，而家蘇格蘭又要公投離開啦。
Because now there's several countries, including Scotland, that wants to vote to exit Great Britain.
嗱，而家又有新聞啦。
And now there's news.
加州，佢又開始搞獨立離開美國。
So California wants to be independent from America.
但係而且已經搞咗幾十年。
And they've already tried to do this for many, many years.
啊，而家開始又有興趣啦。
And now that interest is sparked again.
呢個係機會啦。
And here's the opportunity.
仲有德州咧，又要公投離開美國啦。
And Texas also wants to depart from America.
即係有一日，美國變成50個國家、60個國家。
So one day, America might become 50 to 60 countries.
所以而家我哋發現一個非常之好嘅事。
So we discovered a great thing.
Well, 咩好事咧？
And what is this great thing?
我哋唔使打仗。
We don't have to go to war.
我哋淨係舉手贊成。
We just raise your hand and vote.
我哋脱離英國。
They want to leave Great Britain or exit Great Britain.
唔使打仗。
And we don't have to go to war.
我哋中國以前有七國之亂，彼此殘殺。
In China, there were seven kingdoms that would kill each other.
啊，而家唔需要啦。
Seven countries, and now there's no, you don't need that.
嗱，而家舉手就得。
All you need to do is raise your hand. Hopefully one day someone can be trained to raise their leg. It's much harder to raise your feet, so that means you're more determined. more determined to folks.
嗱 ，battle 為實啊！ 你用你舉腳， 我舉腳都贊成啊！
So I can raise my foot to vote.
唔使打仗。
And you don't have to go to war.
全世界最好嘅事情。
And that's the best thing to happen in this world.
從今之後， 所有武器都唔需要。
From now on, you don't need any weapons.
唔需要打仗。
You don't have to go to war.
個個人殺咗門， 我就係皇帝。
So everyone close your doors, I am the king.
睇到冇？ 好精彩。
So that's excellent.
還有一些人躲在床下底，說我是大丈夫。
And some people hide under the bed and said and will say I'm the big man of the house.
你明白我意思啊？
Do you know what I'm talking about?
Peter, do you understand what I'm talking? 他躲在床下底，
hide under the bed.
說我大丈夫不出來就不出來。
I'm the big man of the house. If I don't want to come out, I won't come out.
因為他怕老婆啊。
Because he is afraid of his wife.
明白啊？
Do you understand?
Understand now. 怕老婆也躲在床下底。
So those that are afraid of their wives, they hide underneath their beds.
他說我大丈夫，我不出來就不出來。
I'm a big man. If I say I don't want to come out, I won't come out.
全世界現在以為這樣可以做皇帝。
And people of the world think that's how you can become a king.
不能夠打仗。
You don't need to go to war.
這個日不落之國啊。
So the nation where they're known as the sun never goes down will forever be gone.
那很快就vote就得了。
By voting, they'll be gone.
Great Britain disappear. Vote就得了，唔使打仗。
You don't need to go to war.
小心聽啊。
Listen carefully.
悔改回歸到神者裏是永遠正確的路。
So returning to God is forever the right way.
這個是幾千年前就已經寫了。
And 2,000 years ago this was written.
他們幾百年。
And a few hundred years ago.
我們就現在可以看到它開始滅亡。
We can see that they're starting to be destroyed.
但回歸到神的路永遠正確。
But the way to return, the return to God is forever the right way.
現今世界喜歡說來美國有更好的生活。
So today's people like to say, come to America for a better life.
連我自己都是這樣說。
Even I myself said that.
幾十年前，他們問我點解要你嚟美國，點解要做美國公民。
20, 30 years ago, people asked me, why would I want to come to New York? Why do you want to become an American citizen?
More like 40, 50 years ago.
40, 50 years ago.
Do you know I'm 77? Okay. 我就說，我就是這樣，美國有更好的生活。
And I say, because America has a better life.
對我來說，美國真是better生活。
So according to myself, really, America has a better life.
特別是這幾天，這麼涼快，香港這麼熱。
Especially these past few days, the weather is so cool and nice, and Hong Kong, the weather is very hot and humid.
在這裡，hot and humid，see? 那不是好很多嗎？
Isn't it better to be here?
See, 我也是這樣的理由。
See, even I think this way.
全世界人說來美國有更好的生活。
So everyone in the world says, come to America for a better life.
更好的生活有一天不是美國。
But a better life one day is not going to be America.
因為美國有一天會消失。
Because one day America will be gone.
我們中國人就知道。
And Chinese people know this.
因為美國就不知道的。
But America, they don't know this.
因為美國是第一代。
Because America, they're the first generation.
是1776才開始。
1776 it started.
好像明天就是國慶日,是吧?
So tomorrow is Independence Day, right?
1776,7月4日。
So 1776, July 4th.
開始有美國。
That's when America started.
但是中國呢,幾千年,他們說5000年。
So China, according to China, they believe 5,000 years they've been in existence.
咁我哋睇到就好清楚了。
And then we can clearly see.
我有周朝。
We have a
Tao Dynasty, okay?
Tao Dynasty.
我有漢朝、唐朝、明朝、元朝。
Tao Dynasty, Ming
Dynasty. 我哋中國人而家世上歷史嚟講咧，最威勢就漢朝同埋唐朝。
So the best dynasties are the Han Dynasty and the Tang Dynasty.
現在在哪裡?
And where are they now?
消失。
They're gone, destroyed.
滅亡, disappear.
Disappeared.
所有朝代，一代就會消失。
So, all these dynasties, one by one, they disappeared.
我們現在親眼看到大不列顛帝國開始消失。
So now we've seen, now we're seeing that Great Britain is also starting to disappear. And then one day America will also disappear. Just like after 50 years, I will also disappear. And that's how the world is.
Yeah,
the world
is
a circle.
Okay. Like.
So where is a better life? That is in God. It is not in America. It is not in any one place. It's in God. So Jesus says, come unto me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. That is in Christ. You don't have to go to America or anywhere else, you have to go to Jesus. So I always challenge everyone in the world, you should come and learn from me. You should learn to live like me, and then everything will be better. Jesus said to the Jews who had believed him, he said, if you hold to my teachings, you are truly my disciples.
Having believed him, okay?
So to the Jews having believed in him, Jesus said, if you hold to my teachings, you are really my disciples. You have to believe in Jesus and obey and hold on to his teaching, then you are truly and really his disciples. If you are Jesus' true disciples, and then you will know the truth. And the truth will set you free.
It's
the fact that you know the truth that that the truth will set you free. It's not in Britain. It's not in America. It's when you know the truth. And then you will be free. Where is the truth? It is in Jesus. It is not in the world. In 2,000 years, Great Britain only existed for a few hundred years. And America existed for 100 and so years. But Proverbs existed thousands of years. The Bible exists for thousands of years. So being free is to know the truth. The truth will set you free. Now how can you receive the truth? You must be inside the Church of Christ. Even if you're not, then even in 1500 years, you cannot be free. So 1500 years ago, the Italians, they brought down the name of Jesus. And that's why from now on, and even their descendants, they will not know the truth. So the truth that I speak about today, in Europe, they don't know this. Why? Because they departed from the Church of Christ. So from then on, they didn't have the truth. And they don't have anyone there that can preach these types of sermons by the grace of God. Apostle Peter preached, repent then and turn to God, so that your sins may be wiped out, that the refreshing may come. Now listen carefully. So where do times of refreshing come from? They come from God.
Put it into your head.
Now you have to remember. So times of refreshing come from God. It doesn't come from America. I know in Hong Kong and in a lot of different places, so the old elderly people, they always hope and wish and wait for a letter from their son. Especially letters that come from America or New York. Why? Because every month there's an American check. And they're very happy. Every month, my son gives a check for me to spend. And they're very happy. But remember, times of refreshing come from God. Jesus said, heaven and earth will pass away, but my words will never pass away. So remember, you have to,
if you want peace
and happiness, you must be in Christ. Jesus said, my words will never pass away.
2,000
years have passed, I still say the same thing today. And I have the scriptures from the Bible for you to see. Everyone in the world can study these themselves. So there's a path that the man thinks is right, but it leads to death. And how can you receive freedom? Today we're going to see how the truth in the Bible can set you free. So the truth tells you to not commit adultery. Now listen carefully. And this one thing. And I can challenge all 3/4 of the Europeans. Do not commit adultery. And I challenge the entire world. No one commit adultery. And this world will be a lot better. And this world will have a lot less problems. And no one can debate this in the world. So I challenge the entire world to know the truth and don't commit adultery. Carefully, we're going to review it one more time. Everyone in the world, listen carefully. The truth in the Bible says do not commit adultery. If you don't commit adultery, you have a lot less problems. And let's see what the Bible says. My son, keep your father's commands and do not forsake your mother's teachings. Bind them upon your heart forever, fasten them around your neck. Now remember this. When you walk, they will guide you. When you sleep, they will watch over you. When you awake, they will speak to you.
Now
everyone must listen carefully. You always have to remember this. For these commands are a lamp. This teaching is a light, and the corrections of discipline are the way to life. 2,000 years ago, this was written. And today, it's also very fresh. And it will never pass. These truths can keep you from an immoral woman, from the smooth tongue of the wayward wife. And you can study this yourself. I have a lot that even I don't understand. Because I don't do these things.
So
I don't understand. And I like the way they wrote this. Do not lust in your heart after her beauty. Or let her captivate you with her eyes. So how can someone's eyes captivate you? Or hook you.
So how can
eyelid hook you? So you can study this yourself. I don't know. That's what the Bible says. So don't lust after her beauty. And don't let her eyes captivate you. I hope you know what that means. I don't know how someone's eyelid can hook you. The truth in the Bible clearly states it. Well, the prostitute reduces you to a loaf of bread. I know what a loaf of bread is. Or even as a kid, I know. As a kid, a lot of times you don't have anything to eat. So I know when there's bread, I can eat it. So they reduce you to a loaf of bread. And adulterers praise upon your very life. And that's what the Bible says. And I don't know how to say these things. You're very blessed. Today, I can find these verses to share with you. Now listen carefully. If you know the truth, the truth tells you not to commit adultery. Then you should listen and not commit adultery. And then you can be saved. If you don't listen, and you commit adultery, you have to wait to go to hell. And that is reality. It's the truth in the Bible. Everyone in the world needs to listen carefully. You have to be careful. You have to remember. If you listen, you can be saved. If you don't listen, then you deserve to die. Just like a lot of young people, they want to go to Europe. And I say, don't go to Europe. But they still want to go to Europe. Then you should pray for me. And I say, I won't pray for you. You want to go to Europe yourself, why should I pray for you? If you can survive when you come back, then by thank God's grace. If you cannot live to come back, then I will not cry for you. I might even congratulate you. Oh, he succeeded, or he or she succeeded. Also, the truth tells you to not drink wine. Let's see what the Bible says. Who has woe? Who has sorrow? Who has strife? Who has complaints? Who has needless bruises? Who has bloodshot eyes? And over here, there's a lot I don't know. I'm just saying it according to the Bible. So those who linger over wine, who go to sample bowls of mixed wine, if you drink wine, then you have to prepare to have these things. Woe, sorrow, strife, complaints, needless bruises, bloodshot eyes. And that's what the Bible says. Not what I said. I don't even know why it says these things. But I don't have these things. By the grace of God. So I challenge the entire world to be like me. To not drink wine. Listen. I love to drink water the most. That is clear. That's right. Because when I was young, I didn't have money to buy anything else. Drinking water is free. In Hong Kong, 70 years ago, drinking water was free. And then after I grew up a little bit, I discovered, listen carefully. In case there's a day, I become rich. No one can put poison in my drink. And water is the hardest. Because in coffee, in wine, in alcohol, you can add poison to it. Everyone in the world knows that when people are drinking alcohol, people put stuff in there, some poison in there. But until this day, if you drink just water, by the grace of God, one day if you're great and powerful, if you're rich, you have to be careful even when you're drinking water. Because when the water is in front of you, you have to tell everyone to drink it all first. Then drink what they left over. And that's the best.
Learn from me.
So learn it from me. Rather drink his leftover, half a cup that he left over. Wait a second to see if they die, if they vomit, if they get sick. And then I'll drink. Do you understand? You're here. One day when you're rich, remember what John Chan, Brother Chan, taught you. Now, Timothy, remember.
One day you become great, remember what I tell you, okay? 千萬不要被人毒死,
do not be so stupid to let someone poison you to death.
我有这个机会,
you have this wisdom. You want them to poison themselves first.
你飲先,
you drink first.
我飲他整個的,
and I'll drink your leftovers.
看到我, 神的恩典,
but by the grace of God,
我有这个机会,
we have these wisdoms.
就算那流年飲酒的人啊，聖經嗰幾千年前寫咗啦。所以佢話酒發紅就必中閃咧，烈不可觀看，雖然下咽卻通暢。
Don't gaze at wine when it is red, when it sparkles in the cup, when it goes down smoothly.
終搞是咬你的舌，處理毒舌。
In the end, it bites like a snake and poisons like a viper.
我感謝神的恩典。
I thank God's grace.
因為自小我的老師教我背這些經文。
Because ever since I was young, my teachers taught me to memorize these verses.
Every Sunday, 在Sunday school裡面,他們老師想要背,要背,要背。
So every Sunday, the teachers were telling me to memorize this.
我就背了。
So I memorized it.
如果你飲酒,習慣飲酒,成日飲酒,他咬你的毒蛇,像刺你的毒蛇一樣。
If you always drink, in the end, it bites like a snake and poisons like a viper.
那你就只有死咯。
Then all you have to do is die.
所以你聽聖經的話,
so if you listen to the words in the Bible,
你就得救,
then you can be saved.
你不聽呢,
if you don't listen,
滅亡咯,
then you die.
很簡單,
it's very simple.
真理叫你不愛錢,
the truth tells you to not love money.
啊, 这个难啊,
now this is difficult.
就特别是中国人,
especially for Chinese people.
因为我们中国人有君子爱钱,
because Chinese people, when a man loves money,
love money, but you have to earn it the right way. I can only translate that way, okay? Gentlemen love money, but you have to make it the right way. You have to earn it the right way. But that's my translation. But the Bible doesn't say that. The Bible is not love money. If you are a gentleman, you don't love money.
So the Bible says don't love money. It's very clear. You can have a lot of money. I expect all the young people here to be rich or have a lot of money later on. Especially Timothy's younger brother. So Joshua one day will have a lot of money. So we should treat him well.
OK, 你記得,將來你可以有很多錢,
remember, one day you'd have a lot of money,
但你千萬不要愛錢,
but do not love money.
你不需要愛他,
you don't need to love money.
你可以有很多錢,
you can have a lot of money,
連個真都不怕,
and you can put it anywhere you want.
人家要偷,
and if someone wants to steal it, you give it to them.
看到沒有?
You see?
你不要愛錢就行了,
so don't love money.
你可以有很多錢,
you can have lots of money.
但你可以不愛他,
but you cannot love money.
愛錢是萬惡之根,
for the love of money is the root of all kinds of evil.
聖經說的,
and that's what the Bible says.
沒錯,我們中國人, 錢能夠叫鬼推磨,
in Chinese culture, money can
鬼推磨,
can make a ghost.
即是鬼那個鬼的, in the old time, they use a two piece of stone, and then turn around, wind the wheels.
Okay.
Okay?
So money can do that in Chinese culture.
This is a lie. This is makeup, impossible. Because the
ghost can't.
This is
just an analogy.
So, 他們說錢是萬能的,
So they say money is
all almighty. 清楚了, 这个很容易翻译了, almighty money, 等等, 写出来了, almighty money, 来, 圣经说的, 万恶之根,
but the Bible says the love of money is the root of all evil.
这个是圣经说的,
and that's what the Bible says, not me.
我不敢, 不敢说啊,
I dare not say these things.
所以圣经说的, 爱钱呢, 钱是万恶,
the Bible says if you love money, money is the root of all 啊, evil.
听清楚了,
now listen carefully.
不是钱哦,
it's not money.
钱不是貌之根,
so money itself is not the root of all kinds of evil.
是爱钱是貌之根,
it is the love of money that is the root of all kinds of evil.
所以钱有没有爱钱啊?
So don't love money.
有人爱钱就被引诱离开了正道,
so some people, because they love money, have wandered away from the faith.
用许多愁苦把自己刺透了,
and pierced themselves with many griefs.
我劝劝年轻人,
and I always encourage young people,
钱有没有爱钱?
Don't love money.
特别如果你有钱,
especially if you have money.
有一天你买个很喜欢的车,
one day you buy a car that you really like.
你又刚好有个老婆不是很会驾车,
and then you have a wife that does not really know how to drive.
她一驾你的车,
and then once she drives your car,
擦到个墙角,
she scratched it a little bit.
有个钉在那里,
oh, there's a dent. You might be aggravated or angry.
千万不要这么说,
so don't love money.
Oh, honey, 你弄到车啊?
Oh, honey, you damaged the car?
不要紧,
doesn't matter.
再买个咯,
I could buy another one.
是? 应该这样才对吗?
It should be like that.
不要紧啊,
it doesn't matter.
下次我再买新车,
next time I could buy a new car for you to damage.
那我又再买新车,
and then I'll buy another new car.
千万不要爱钱,
so do not love money.
很简单的,
it's very simple.
所以你就可以好好生活了,
so then you can live well.
健康加上知足的心便是大利最好的了,
but godliness with contentment is great gain.
所以你又可以有很多钱,
so you can have a lot of money.
但你要信耶稣, 跟随耶稣,
but you have to believe in Jesus and follow him.
终身的爱神,
and you have to wholeheartedly love God.
你有多少钱, 你都不会伤害你,
it doesn't matter how much money you have, it will not harm you.
而且你能够去帮助很多的人,
and you can help many people.
那些想要发财的人就陷在迷惑，落在网络，许多无知有害的私欲里。
People who want to get rich fall into temptation and a trap and into many foolish and harmful desires.
那感谢神的恩典,
now, by the grace of God,
我时都这么说,
I always say this.
我来纽约42年,
I've come to New York, I've been in New York for 42 years.
我立志不发财,
I've been determined to not be rich.
但我活得挺好啊,
but I live pretty well.
Hello.
Do you see how Robin respects me?
We are good friends.
He can see that I have a place to live, I have clothes to wear, I have a job. I'm very content. By the grace of God. Especially the fact that I can preach this way. God has helped me. And today, this time when we fixed the roof, we discovered, even the workers discovered, that God is watching over me.
They say, God watch over me. Okay? He said, this man has God watch over him.
And that's what they say. By the grace of God, but they work very hard.
6 o'clock to 8 o'clock in the evening.
6 a.m. to 8 p.m. in the evening.
2.5 days, finish the update. 2.5 days就搞定.
So 2.5 days, they finish.
十几二十个人.
15 to 20 some odd people.
所以没落雨之前, finish 上面.
So before it rained, they finished the ceiling. The roof. By the grace of God. And they were very amazed that they could complete it fast. That plunged men into ruin and destruction.
爱钱呢, 可以叫你灭亡,
And loving money can cause you to be destroyed.
So you have to be
saved. You have to listen to God's words. You can have money, but you can't love money. And then you can be saved. If you love money, especially when you don't have money and you love money, then you will go out. And then you will be destroyed. Now, conclusion, you need to be a man of God. We'll review one more time. Remember, I want to become a man of God. But you, man of God, flee from all this and pursue righteousness, godliness, faith, love, endurance, and gentleness. But you, man of God, flee from all this and pursue righteousness, godliness, faith, love, endurance, and gentleness. So I challenge everyone in the world, especially the Europeans, because they think they believed in Jesus for the longest time. So they must accept this challenge. To pursue righteousness, godliness, faith, love, endurance, and gentleness. At least like me, John Chan, how I chase after these things. And to the day, I can think or imagine, if all of Europe can chase after these things like I do, or like me, and like how we believe in Jesus, they don't commit adultery, they don't drink wine, they don't gamble, Europe will have a lot less problems. And the entire world will have a lot less problems. And these problems came up was because of their mistake. Because they preached incorrectly. So that's why they're going to be destroyed together. By the grace of God, today in the Church of Christ, we can discover these truths. We can preach and we can and chase after these things. We'll review one more time. We must pursue righteousness, godliness, faith, love, endurance, and gentleness. And this thing I'll do, we do. You have to fight the good fight of the faith.
Repeat one more time.
Fight the good fight of the faith. And this thing we have to fight.
The fight of a good faith. Fight the good faith.
So we have to fight the good fight of the faith. We have to take hold of eternal life. And these things we must be determined to do. And I challenge all of Europe, and everyone in the world, to fight the good fight. To chase and pursue righteousness and hold on to everlasting life. I thank God's grace. In my entire life of believing in Jesus, I don't gamble, I don't smoke, I don't commit adultery, I don't drink wine, I don't have love for money. By the grace of God, I have a lot less problems. If you can be like me, there will be a lot less problems world in the world.
So
I challenge Europe, I challenge the entire world to be like me, to not gamble, to not smoke, not commit adultery, to not drink wine, and to not love money. Do you dare to accept the challenge? So let's see if you want to die or be saved.
Thank you. Perfect. 感謝神的恩典.
By the grace of God, we can challenge the entire world, just like the Church of Christ, and to guarantee to be like me. And then you can immediately imagine,
全世界會成為一個咩世界？
What kind of world will this be?
我一世人慳咗幾多麻煩？
So I'll spare from so much troubles in my lifetime.
我可以自由去生活。
And I can live freely.
我可以大聲嘅講道。
I can preach loudly.
冇錯，我時時要感謝神嘅恩典。
And I always thank God's grace.
我立志要為救人嘅魂，為天父努力打美好的靈仗。
I am determined for the sake of saving souls to fight the good fight of the faith. All the young people of the world should learn from me. Everyone in the world should learn from me. Everyone needs to be able to rise up and say this. And beat your chest and say, just like how I believe in Jesus. And be determined to fight the good fight. To preach the gospel of the Lord. So that people can depart from sin. So that their soul can be saved. And spare a lot of problems from your life. I can say the Lord is my helper. I shall not be afraid. What can man do to me? By the grace of God, this time, even these people can see.
Titus,
we have to specifically thank Titus for helping. And because of that, I had the opportunity to speak with him. And that's why Titus has decided to be baptized later on. And I asked Titus, how long have you been coming to church? He said, 20 years. Because 20 years ago, I was born. I said, no. I said, 20 years plus 9 months. 9 months where? In your mom's womb. According to which chapter and which verse? Hebrews chapter 7, verses 9 to 10.
Levi presents offering to God, Melchizedek, in the body of Abraham. Hello? So he came to church in the body of his mother. So he
So that's why it's 20 years plus 9 months.
Yeah, remember, we are more accurate, okay? So, thank God.
So by the grace of God,
he has
the faith to be baptized.
Okay?
We don't have to be afraid of anything. We have God with us. We have the truth in the Bible. And then we can have freedom. I want to do the work that the Lord wants
me
to do. I want to fight the good fight. I want to destroy Satan. With God helping, we don't need to be afraid. The Lord bless you and keep you.
今天我们下午有这个聚餐。